This is SBC News.
No answers at this hour on the death outside of the King Club last night of a Jane Doe that appears to be a resident of Upper Sector. USTF have reached out to the Upper Sector community if they know of any missing persons of the following description. Female, between the ages of 20 and 30. Splicer augmented us. The governor will release a statement later in the day. LSPD had no comment at this time. CSR officials have been unresponsive to SBC News for a statement. Up next, we'll speak with Richard Cason.
Thank you.